possession of a valid ticket or Oyster card for their journey before they board, or be liable for a penalty fare. National rail services to Clapham Junction, London Victoria, London Bridge and St Pancras International, along with services to Bedford and Milton Keynes, Gatwick Airport and stations in Sussex, Kent and Hampshire.
The next stop will be East Croydon.
Tramlink. Please check your ticket carefully. Make sure it either states to or from Tramlink or has zone 3, 4, 5 or 6 validity. If you are travelling on a ticket not valid on the trams, you are liable for a penalty fare.
Yes, paper.
Yay! Or handbag.
So you actually tried.
Yeah.
The thing is, if it's down the other side, it's like, oh, don't be lashed the lights. It's right.
Passengers must be in possession of a valid ticket or Oyster card on the journey before they leave, or be liable for a penalty fare.
And brake very quickly. Please use all available handrails and overhead hands.
I know you're encourage their solicitors to be really easy. It doesn't help both solicitors providing the right information. Sit. Yeah. Is it nice to think it's when the tram stops and it starts?
Thank you. ages. When I drove from Manchester to Sheffield, snake bars.
Car snake passes there, but it's a nice way. But also, when do you never do it?
Thank you.
will be Beckenham Junction, where this tram will terminate.